Putin's question and answer session brought immediate results for one 84-year-old woman. The nephew of the Second World War veteran complained to Russia's prime minister that authorities of the city of Azov have repeatedly failed to find her a home. Putin promised to help, and within 40 minutes of the session, the pensioner had a new home. In fact, the local government held an extraordinary meeting while Putin was still answering questions on television, and the region's governor soon got things moving.